Today is December the 6th, 2015, and we are at the Waterford Estate in Hazelcrest, Illinois. We are celebrating a wondrous occasion, the 100th birthday of Miss Julia Hayes.
You know, it's a blessing to be able to be here to be 100 years,
yes,
isn't it?
Yes, it is. It really is.
And I'm grateful and thankful for all of our family members. Have enjoyed it, but this year my health hadn't been as well as it usually has been, you know. Mm-hmm. But you see, I'm 100 years old.
And you're blessed.
Uh-huh. Yes, I am.
You look great.
But I'm grateful and thankful that the Lord has spared me to be here for 100 years. And I count my blessings and all. And I just thank everybody for everything and help to make it possible. Mm-hmm. I got to wait till Dodie gets back in here and tell her. She didn't know she was celebrating my 100th birthday.
Yeah.
Who was that?
I was 100 years old.
Woo!
19.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And you look beautiful.
And all in all, this has been a nice year.
Mm-hmm.
I hope next year we all
be the same.
Be the same. I do too.
Mm-hmm.
You count your blessings, your health, so many. To let him know that I'm ready to be on my way.
On the mistletoe, I want to get to know you better.
I want
to
know you better.
This Christmas, and as we trim the tree, how much fun it's gonna be together.
I want to know you better.
This Christmas, fireside is blazing bright. Christmas for me, oh.